Yorkshire Terrier. The Yorkshire Terrier is a tiny dog, weighing only between 3 and 7 pounds in adulthood and standing just 6 to 7 inches high at the shoulder. Show dogs must have glossy, fine, straight, and silky hair. It's traditionally kept long for show, parted down the middle of the back and combed straight on either side. The top coat color is gray to steel blue, with dark hair on the tail as well and tan hair on the chest, head, and legs. Yorkshire Terriers are surprisingly confident, self-assured little dogs, and are active, affectionate, and very loyal. They love attention, but they need a very strong disciplinary hand. Because they are so strong-natured, and because their tiny, adorable appearance may erroneously cause owners to pamper or baby them, they can develop what's called small dog syndrome. With small dog syndrome, little dogs that are not properly disciplined and trained by their owners can become, to put it bluntly, spoiled, rotten brats. Yorkshire Terriers need a calm but assertive alpha owner, an owner who will take charge and make sure the dog listens and obeys. With the proper structure and training, and with the proper leader though, Yorkshire Terriers are intensely loyal, sweet, and affectionate to their owners. On PetsForYou.com, you'll find reputable dog breeders and the perfect Yorkie. Thank you for visiting PetsForYou.com.